Hmm. Whoopsie. For those of you watching me, I just had a little issue where I started the stream and ended the stream on accident. So, my bad. Gonna play some Fallout 4 now. And we are gonna continue with my new character that I created with the wife last time I streamed. And we were just about ready to leave the vault, as I recall. And we had the Pip-Boy. Gotta refresh my memory on the buttons. Exit the vault. Let's look at the controls again real quick. Everybody see mouse, alt, Pip-Boy, tab, jump. Run is C. Tab, tab, activate. Gotta go find my son. Get in the way of that thing. Quite the vault door. Locks engaged. I don't know, I'd want to be trapped inside somewhere where I relied on electrical power, the big engine like that, to open the door to let me out. That'd be kind of messed. Do you want to? This is Bethesda's last minute. Do you want to change anything? Are you sure? Are you sure you're sure? Let's see what I look like. You. Done. Except exit the wall.
Enjoy your return to the surface and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Reclamation Day. Son.
Here's a thing, a sort of note, I guess, from tired. Need to pick me up. Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. This is civilization. It's by Danny Kaye.
It's Mothman. Prepare for the future. Do I need a mop? So anyway, it's caps locked. It's a run. Gotta run everywhere. Press left shift to sprint. Trying to remember which way I came up the hill. Seems like it was at the back. Seems like it was down here somewhere, I thought. But I guess not. Where was my home? Was down the hill, was it not? No, it's from over here. Where everything got blewed up. Bum bum bum. Sanctuary. XP. Now, where was my house? Ooh. Kabing. If I only had a bobby pin, then I would have a bobby pin. Did I miss something? Take it, take it. Get my buttons mixed up. You go between games and the buttons change. Ooh, good times. Nuka-Cola. Fancy hairbrush. Fancy. Suitcase. If I only had a bobby pin.
As I live and breathe.
Oh.
It's really you.
It's you. It's you, Mum. It's you. Can turn the audio up a little bit. It's like you're still
Codsworth,
here.
You're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
Well, of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of...
You know he's not alive, right?
Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? Where is Sir, by the way?
He's dead. And if you were a real butler, I'd owe a hell of a lot of money in back pay.
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you'll need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's been baby-napped.
Sean's been kidnapped. I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse
baby
than
back,
I
baby
thought.
Back, baby back.
You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two hundred years?
What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. It will take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. But I'd like to whip you up a snack. And you must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry.
You haven't been keeping up with the yard.
You and your family were dead.
Docking your pay.
I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum!
Oh, it doesn't work that way, huh?
Oops. little fingers away. There we go. Just saying.
Where?
Bye,
Sean.
Bye, honey. We love
you. Boy, I got nothing. I got no nothing. Fly.
Follow me.
I knew it. Bobby pins. I've been wondering where you're at, Bobby, with your pins. And it's a safe. Use A to turn the screwdriver. Pistol. No mintat. No. 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 Loop fly. Make some loop fly pie. Bubble gum, Nuka Cola, pumpkin beans. Well, let's check some pumpkin beans. Where'd you go? Cogsworth. Go watch caps. So take go watch. Gold, everything that's gold. Taking it. Guess I gotta check the mailbox, huh? You are, you damn robot. Quit leaving me. Ugh. Yeah, yeah, I'll get to you in a minute. Oh, I found my pumpkin. Killing bloat flies. He's out there.
I need to find him.
What about Colton, Mum? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station.
Over the river and through the woods. You're worthless, dude. Mount some guns on ya. Yep, yep. Good place to set up shop. Armor. Ooh, look, I can build. Mm-hmm. Wowzer. Sean.
I'm coming, sweetheart.
Oh, Sean. You're special. Oh. Strength. It's funny, before I started the game, or when I started the game, when I was in Sean's room, I found that book. I tried to use it. It was like naturally ingrained in me. I'm like, oh, I'm going to upgrade my skills. Didn't work. Because it was meant for after. I'm only special after I lose my baby. Bobby pins. Fridge door. Empty milk. I'm sure it would be fine by now. 200-year-old milk. That would taste good.
There must be someone who can help you in conquer.
Is this one of the houses I checked? I don't know.
Codsworth.
Still tending the garden, Mum, and as you can see, our geraniums are still the envy of Sanctuary Hills. I'm afraid I won't be able to repave the driveway anytime soon.
Place a marker. What's that showing on their house? What is that? Whatever. Let's go. Grenades. Red Rocket. Greet the dog. Hello.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Hey, dog meat.
You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Let's call you dog meat.
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Come here, boy. Keep me safe. Let's loot the cash register, dude. Do you want any smokes? One puppy, you want any smokes? You only vape? There's a hair, it's not a fancy hairbrush. Use the terminal. See what happens. We can machine our own parts. Escape from the terminal. Tab. Tab. Sheesh. Join or die. So what do we learn? That there's mole rats. Mole rats with bottle caps. That's what I like. Some mole rats with some loot. Rich mole rats. That's all we want. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Chemistry station. Milk bottle. Nuka-Cola. Nuka. Rat in the ass. Woo! What is it, boy? Is Timmy trapped in a well? Where are we going? Tell me where we're going. How do we put a marker? Move marker. I'll move it over here. Damn it. Concord. Run, doggies, run. Knock, knock. Who's there? Quantum Cola. Sugar bombs. Pork and beans. Box. Who doesn't want to check that out? Sheesh. I forget what Mentats do. Bobby pin box? Bobby bench. Level up. Yay. Save. Sounds like gunfire. Sounds like gunfire. But from where?
Hey,
Hello.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
Now.
Only a fucking coward hides.
I don't see anyone attacking, dude. Some dude down here.
This is gonna be fun.
Good boy. Open the door. Loading screen. How does he know I'm a good person that I'm gonna help? Just come on in, grab that musket. Come in and help us. Alright, how do we reload? Yeah, so I want a gun that shoots one shot and then it's reloaded. Musket. Oh no! I hate when that happens. Quick, get a Band-Aid. Alright, let's turn on my light. Let's go to inventory. Let's use a pistol the first time. Thank you much. Hello. Come on, let me shoot you in the face. Where's my puppy? There you are. Stand around here, whimper, and go kill something. I'm learning history here.
And come back.
Be there in a minute. Hack the terminal, boy. Dumb dog. That's not an error at all. Well, yeah. Glitch. I got glitched. Glitched. Oh, it's this part again, huh? Ding. Bada boom, bada ding. Unlock advanced.
No more British occupation.
Shove. Shot into your forehead. Anything good? Alright, let's try this again. Let's go down here, stand in front of the terminal, unlock it. It worked! Oh, that's not slow or anything. One likeness. Initial lockout. It will reset after 10 seconds. Oh, I can't even think. Let's see here. Oh. And I'm stuck. All right. Let's come back to that. Yeah. Taking all the drugs. If I recall, you can sell them all. You gotta search. Subway token. I don't know if that's important. The hell up, dude.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
That ain't it.
You owe me.
Minuteman? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart.
Maybe.
Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Nope.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are...
Vault suit on, dude.
Irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well,
nope.
Looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
T-45!
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Yeah.
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again, but we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core, your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Mine either, apparently.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around.
Alrighty.
Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Dun dun dun.
Perfect.
Yes. Dun dun dun.
Careful, kid. Yes.
Careful.
And it's angry.
Who's the dude Jones in?
Oh, no.
Jung Long?
No.
Mister?
Yeah. I promise we get that.
Need some more crack?
I promise we get that. I promise. I could keep
you need some crack.
I'm so sorry.
Hey,
Mama.
Now look who dog meat brought to us.
Dog meat? You ain't my mama.
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now.
Yeah.
She saw it? It's the Kems, kid. They give old Mama
watching my stream.
Been that way for as long as I can remember.
Mm.
What's the sight? I can see a bit of what was
than what will be, and even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
Wow, you should write fortune cookies.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
I'm sorry, kid. But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider. But I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
Mama Murphy. Marcy Long.
Hey, we need help. And we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
I'm gonna collect bobbleheads.
Nice. Bum, bum, bum.
Walked right by that, didn't I? Duh. Let me in here. Let me hack some shit. Yeah, let's go to the other side. Excuse me, coming through, pardon. Get out of the way. Duct tape. And some bird. Loading screen. Close enough to it. Strength of 8 required. It'd be nice if my gun was accurate. Son of a...
Still waiting, asshole!
I hear you, but I don't know where you're at.
I got something over here.
Health is low. Stimpak. Ooh. Missing required ammo. The aim on the gun, though. It's the terminal I can't figure out. I don't remember how this works. So I think it tells me how many letters in there. Open. Oh no. Museum power. Did I see that before? I did. Now that I'm out of ammo. Alright, does anybody remember where I need to go?
Sturgis.
Any day now, new gal.
Any day now, what? Get out of the way. Where's Garvey? Preston Garvey. loading screen. Come on now. Save at that point. And thank you for watching me stream. I'll invite you back. I'll play some more Fallout 4 soon, and hopefully you enjoyed the other stream earlier. Between these two, I've streamed for about 3 hours or so now, I believe. 2.5 hours. So I'm going to call it a night, but thank you for tuning in. Appreciate you watching. Have a good night.